The Honourable Member for Timmins, James Bay.
17-year-old Braden Jacob came to Thunder Bay for grief counselling and now he's dead. And he joins 14-year-old Josiah Beggs and 17-year-old Tammy Kiash and 15-year-old Jordan Wabas and so many other Indigenous youth who died violently in Thunder Bay. And they were victimized after being forced to leave their communities because the government refuses to build proper schools or provide services. So to the Minister for Public Safety, will he commit an RCMP team to work with Indigenous leaders to find out why so many young Indigenous youth are dying in Thunder Bay? No more fallen feathers.
The Honourable Minister of Indigenous Services.
Mr. Speaker, I thank the member opposite for raising this solemn issue. Our hearts go out to the family of Braden, and we are grieving with that community. I reached out to the chief today. I also spoke to the grand chief of the region to express our condolences. The community where Braden is from, the community of Webequay, is an area where we have made significant investments in mental wellness care. We will continue to make those investments. This is for all Canadians to work together to bring justice and ensure the safety of Indigenous youth.
Honourable opposite.